the picture you guys took with Isaac. He looks, he's smiling, he looks in good spirits.
Look, he's smiling, he's speaking well. We were watching his football games from when he was 13. You know, he's good spirit, you know.
Alright.
What?
Murataya family.
Yes,
where are you guys from in Mexico? What part?
Pipayo!
I have no clue.
What part of Mexico? Why are you a Boston fan?
So you know where it's at, okay?
I'm a Dodger fan.
It says B for Boston, no?
No, it's a B for Brooklyn.
Oh, Brooklyn. I don't know who that's from. So Lindolfo started boxing when he was what, 5, 6?
Yeah, pretty much that age.
Robert, did you know Lindolfo started boxing at 5, 6? Michel started at 15?
A los 5 empezó Lindolfo?
Empezó, pero chiquillo, muy, muy poquito en la casa.
Es que yo a los 5 años tuve mi primera pelea amateur. En ese tiempo fue en el 80. Yo tenía 5 años. En el 80 no había todavía, cuando íbamos a las peleas, no había acordado, ya ves que está el libro donde te apuntan cada vez que peleas y tienes que tener 8 años. Todavía no existía eso. So, había funciones, mi papá me llevó a una función y ahí los gimnasios llegan y apuntan a los peleadores, se pesan y ponen la edad y todo. Y había otro niño de 5 años también y peleé con él.
Fíjate, no, Lindolfo peleó hasta que tenía 10 años.
Hey.
It's funny because a lot of fighters in the gym started at 15. Alexis Espino, Misael.
So Lindolfo started at age 5 or 6, but you know.
Just light.
Yes, very, very light. The first fight was in 8 years. No. 10 years.
Oh, wow. Okay. Did you know that Alexis Espino only started at 15?
He started at 15?
Yeah, that's like Spence, like all those guys. Like, it's very late for boxing.
Mikey started at 14, so yeah, not bad. You know,
no, not bad.
They're still very talented. A lot of kids start very young.
Like, well, look, if Lindolfo started at 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, you learn the basics earlier. It's easier.
I started at 5, and you know, sometimes you could say it's good, it's bueno por la experiencia, but then sometimes
you get burnt out.
Exactly, yeah, tempadas y a las chingadas.
Like Ruben, where's he at?
Where's Ruben? Ruben, oh, you burned out already.
When you were 5 years old, you burnt out by the time you were 10. No?
My dad used to fuck me up by the time, so I
don't remember. Hey, my dad fucked me up too, and I never quit because he fucked me up if I quit.
You didn't have a chance. You didn't have a choice.
He'll kick my ass if I quit. I couldn't say no to my dad. Fuck that.
But Ruben's very, very talented. And now he spars everybody.
He's fighting June 28th.